He's inside lying down. He'll want to see you.
Go to him, my son. Thank you, Holy One.
Understand this, trainer. You are not dealing with an imposter now. I am the dragon. Tell me where the Mountain of Jade is, or...
Hey!
Massacre every foreigner in Mongolia. Come on.
Lucky for us, these natives are superstitious. Let's clear out of here before they get wise.
Dang, whoa! Near the courtyard and tell the people violence is not the way to God.
Yes, call it.
Why were my people attacking you?
Kai Chek turned them against him.
Kai Chek? It was he you chased through the tunnel?
Yes, he was in the room with Dr. Trainer when we broke down the door.
Chang Ho!
What is it, Holy One?
Did you see Kai Chek amongst the crowd?
No, Holy One.
That settles it. Kai Chek is the dragon.
On the contrary, that proves he isn't the dragon.
Well, he disappeared, didn't he?
Exactly. That's the last thing he would do if he were the dragon. He wouldn't throw suspicion on himself.
All right, wise guy. Who is the dragon?
Before I answer that, Jerry, let's go back and talk to Dr. Trainer. Don't forget the dragon was in the room with him.
Ace, did you catch the dragon?
No, Peggy. But if your father could give us the description of the man who threatened him...
I'm sorry, Drummond. I can't give you any clue to his identity. He wore a dragon's head.
Oh, well, now that's just swell. We're right back where we started from.
We're better off than that, Jerry. We know where the dragon's hideout is. You and I are going to take a little over there.
Well, what about Peggy and her dad?
Oh, father's too weak to be moved right now.
You shall be our guests until he is well again.
Thank you, Holy One. Come on, Jerry. Let's get to the plane.
Getting near the airport.
Yes, I want to let them know what we're going to do.
You mean you're going to land?
No, I've got a better idea. Take the stick.
There. Ace's plane's coming in.
Are you sure that it's Ace's plane?
Yes, Dad. It's got the little parachute. It must be a messenger.
Drummond never does anything without a good reason. He probably suspects that the dragon might intercept our radio message.
Well, what does it say?
He and her father are safe at the monastery. Jerry and I are on our way to the dragon's hideout. The dragon has just killed Paul Wyckoff.
Wyckoff dead?
We thought he was the dragon.
What did I tell you? Was Power, then Henry Key, now Wyckoff. Sooner or later, the dragon will get us all.
I, for one, am not going to be here when he strikes again.
Just what do you mean by that, Winston?
I mean, unless you vote to abandon this airport, you can expect my resignation from International Airways.
Hey, we're way off our course. The dragon's hideout's over there.
I know it. We're not going there. I only want them to think we are.
Well, where are we going?
Back to the native village to find Kai Chek and make him talk.
Thank you.
Well, Ace, how do I look, huh?
You'll do as long as no one gets a look at that map of yours.
Oh, what do you mean? Why, Pat, for a native anytime. Look, see?
Your own mother wouldn't know you. You scout around town and keep your eyes open for Kai Tech. If you run into a jam, use the old whistle.
Well, what are you going to do?
I'm going to do a little detective work myself.
Summoned you here because communication over the prayer wheel has become too dangerous.
We help it if Ace Drummond got hold of one of our wheels?
Never mind that now. Drummond is on his way to our hideout. He must be eliminated. That is your job, Forrest.
Not me. I'll do anything else you ask. But I'll not go up against Ace Drummond again.
So, you're afraid of Drummond. Is that it?
Yes, I don't care who knows it.
You mean you refuse to obey the dragon's command?
I'll do anything else you ask.
Very well. I have other plans for you.
Hello, Jerry.
Ace! Oh, boy, am I glad to see you. Hey, where you been, anyway?
I've spoken to the monastery to see Peggy and her father again. Have you seen anything of Kai Chek?
Have I? You come with me. Why did I call the ER? Sounds like it came from over there. That's not the dragon.
So perish all who dare to oppose the dragon.
Dragon signal.
There's Kai Chek now.
Dragon! Dragon! Never mind me, Ace. You follow Kai Chek. Go on!
What is it, my son?
Oh, I beg your pardon, Holy One. I was looking for Kai Chek. I thought he ran in here.
Kai Chek? He has dared to come back here?
What's that?
It's a collapsing room. Somebody has started the machinery. The vengeance of the dragon.
You're right. The dragon's been tied me up. You, one of the foreigners whom I've hated and tried to drive from my country, you risked your life to save me.
Forget it, Kai Chek. I know how you feel. You failed to see our international airways intended to benefit your country.
Airport? I've got to tell you, Drummond. Even now, the dragon's plane may be on their way to bomb it. I heard him give orders to his men.
If only we could warn them.
I may be able to get there in time. I've got a plane outside. Thanks, Kai Chek.
Billy, quickly.